So we're here at one of the tops at Tampah, and this is the view that most of the villas will have. And the beach down there is really clean and the water is clear. And Tampah has become really green now after a few rains, and it's really alive. We've been working with a lot of planning in 2018. We have the important environmental permit ready, the Amdal. It's a book like this, it's a Bible. So it really sets a standard of big developments in Lombok. So that's a very good thing. And we've put an amazing team together with different experience from doing similar developments before. And we've been working on residential areas, roads and public facilities, restaurants, sport area and co-working space. And the reforestation team has made a tremendous job over the whole 2018 with a lot of trimming, and now lately we're switching into planting. So a lot of the areas where we don't have any trees will be planted, and we're bringing the forest back. Late 2018, we started with the infrastructure, and now we have an 8 meter wide bridge almost finished, and the road all the way up to stage one. So where we've been walking for over a year, we can now access with a car. So all the construction on stage one have now access. Most important what happens in 2018 is that we have a lot of clients coming in and joining Tampah Hills team. We have people from over 10 different countries around the world, and the average age is about 35, 36 years old, so that's amazing. And over 40 lots are sold, and we still have a few lots left on stage two and a few A lots on stage one. So there's still opportunity to be a part of Tampah Hills. I think 2019 is going to be the most exciting year for us. It's when a lot of things are going to happen. We will start 6 to 8 villa constructions, and we will do more roads in the residential areas. We will start the restaurant work. We will start the co-working space and the sport facilities. The master plan will be published in more details, where the residential area is going to be, and the forest area, parklands, and some of the sport facilities will be done by half year 2019. Two paddle courts, a tennis court, and a beach volleyball.